Second chance for Salah, and a little bit of room opens up now for Trent Alexander-Arnold, and here is the goal, that bit of patience that they needed, and it's Gakpo who finds the finish for Liverpool. Leeds not too happy, and Liverpool with a vital lead. From Sinestra, Diogo Jota dispossesses him though, and Liverpool have bodies forward now. Can he find the pass, Diogo Jota? Will he go on his own? Finds Salah, body movement was great, the finish was even better. Liverpool have a stranglehold now. It's Leeds United 0, Liverpool 2. And there is a mistake from Konate. Big opportunity for Leeds to get back in the game. And it's one that isn't turned down by Sinestra. Liverpool could be away again here. It's a smart ball from Curtis Jones. And there is the goal. The goal drought is over. And just when they needed him, Liverpool, he comes up trumps. Liverpool have a third. Can they see the game out now? Gakpo, the furthest man forward. Salah on that right side, and Robertson fancies it as well. Henderson joins in. Jota joins in. Will Gakpo need him? Salah in oceans. Salah with a lovely finish. And we recognise this Liverpool team, though, don't we now? It's got swagger. It's got a smile. It's got confidence. And they are ruthlessly putting Leeds to bed here. Henderson. Minds it way to Jota! Out of nothing again, like buses, a long goal drought, Jota with two, and it's a five-star performance. Ball over the top for Nunez, Nunez on his left foot, and he's rounded off a magnificent night for Liverpool, a ruthless night as well. That's his ninth Premier League goal of the season. Liverpool are in such a greedy mood tonight.